Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, it's Tuesday 23rd of April 2024 and we have been visiting many projects on the ground in Pakistan. We are blessed to have our Sheikh from Mashallah from the Cave of the Seven Sleepers to join us. Allah bless you. Thank you so much. And we are trying to visit just a few random systems. This system is a fully automated solar panel system. It's our mid-range system, just 1350 pound. And this is PK1902. It's done about a year ago. So you can see Mashallah still in very good condition. And it was done on behalf of Mohammed Naseem. I believe, Simi, this is one of yours. I think it was one of your close friends. Correct me if I'm wrong, but it could be one of your dear friend's father who passed away. So, Mashallah, we are blessed and honored to be visiting this well. So just to explain, Mashallah, this system covers around about minimum 500 people. Very beautiful system because the motor is inside, commercial motor. We have the taps for many people. And this is something that is, I love this system because any water is wasted is not wasted because it comes here and then the animals drink from here, mashallah. So it's a beautiful system and you can see just how many children there are. If you, I don't know if you could just pan how people are living, mashallah. Look at the moon as well, very beautiful. We can see the Qamar, eh, mashallah. Yeah. Alhamdulillah. And it is Maghrib time, but you know, it's you know, you are saving lives and this will now become the life hub, the heart, you know, it's where the heart beats, brings life, and this water system brings life to any community. This is how a village becomes a town becomes a city in many years, and this is Sadaqa Jariya on many levels. You are supplying water to not only human beings, animals, and also the crops to make the crops grow. So we need water. So Jazakallah khair. I'm going to ask the Sheikh to do a very small dua for all the donators of water system. We have done thousands.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Salatu salam ala Nabi al-Kareem. اللهم يا رب العالمين إنا نسألك في هذه الليلة المباركة من هذا المكان المبارك يا رب العالمين أن تنير على إخواننا المتبرعين. اللهم اجعل لهم نورا في حياتهم ونورا في قبورهم ونورا عند الصراط يا رب العالمين. اللهم اجزهم عنا خير الجزاء ومن كان سببا في سقيا إخواننا. أسأل الله أن يروي عطشه وأن لا يجعله يظمأ يوم القيامة وأن يرويه من يد النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم شربة لا يظمأ بعدها أبدا يا رب العالمين. اللهم يا رب اجزي إخواننا المتبرعين جميعا بأكملهم خير الجزاء. وصلى الله وسلم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. آمين. اللهم
السلام عليكم.